Well, it's early Tuesday morning now. My baby is officially like 4 weeks. I can't say a month yet because it won't be a month officially till the 21st. But we're gonna have to look wide awake. It's just a baby. This is your baby. Yes. He's a pack. This is the baby. Look at the baby. Yes. So she ate and he's just up. And I was scared that I would have a freaking snack. So of course he played my little juice box. It's McDonald's milk. Well, that's what it is. It's literally McDonald's milk from the Ronald McDonald's milk. That's what it's called, the Ronald McDonald's world. Because the house is like a different place. That's like the hospital to help people if they need someone to stay while they're there for whatever reason for their kids or whatever, and they don't have someone. Anyways, I don't know anything about that because I don't live that far away. Plus, it doesn't even. I'm here anyways. I have to be here with my baby, so that wouldn't really apply to me if I really wanted to somewhere else. Maybe I could just go home, but I want to be with my baby. She just ate real good and she's all wide awake still. Part of it is my fault for changing her butt, but I didn't want her to wake up with a wet butt. Yeah. No worries. We'll be eating another food soon enough. I'll be like your bob or so. I know you still got these 12 milks. You can eat. She's up though. Possibly to the breakfast champion. This is my Baba right now. So we have fun today with Kayla. I probably could have recorded it. It was good to spend quality time with her and they let us know, I mean, the triplets. I say that because everybody always says, okay, let's take him. But putting with Jayla as a baby, but putting off with like me as a baby too. So, I mentioned it before, there are some videos that it shows like the staff in the hospital and somebody must have pointed it out, because the hospital doesn't know about my YouTube, they don't really. Okay, even if I talk about it at all, nobody's like, I'm not pushing it on people. Anyway, if anything, the only thing I really talk about is the fact that I got all these subscribers because I showed the freaking purple blues on my stomach. So yeah, I did that. I said, look what happened. Like, and I'm saying it's kind of stupid, but I'm not mad at it or whatever. Are you pooping? On Thanksgiving, when I decided to show my purple bruise on my stomach from the C-section, is because I figured people would want to see it. And it was enjoyable, apparently. Because y'all decided to subscribe. But it does show the kind of person I am, that if there's something enjoyable that I can share with you, world, then here you go. Some of my videos I'm gonna have to edit. I don't want to erase them. Not just because of like the views, like yeah, that's even more reason to not erase them, but anyways, I feel like somebody was hating. I'm not jumping in people's faces and saying, oh, let me just show off your legs or something. Or put your life in danger, or whatever the hell you want to make it seem like. But I would just very much like to edit the videos. If I can take you out of the damn video, so be it. But I'm not taking out my baby in the memories. Like, I'm sorry. She has come a long way. Look at her, she's so big now. I say this every day, I'm like, fatten up the baby. You have to do that. With me. And so, you look at her now, and you look like she's just born, and she's so tiny. Anyways. Good night. I'm fatten up the baby. See you tomorrow.